So hello and welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to share 10 general knowledge questions. So are you ready for the quiz? Let's get started. Which bank has signed as an agreement with Amazon Web Services AWS to accelerate its digital transformation program? ICICI Bank, Yes Bank, Axis Bank or HDFC Bank? And the correct answer is number 3, Axis Bank. Next, Donald Rumsfeld, who passed away recently, was the former defense secretary of which country? Australia, Armenia, USA or Russia? And the correct answer is number 3, USA. Next, when was International Day of Cooperatives 2021 observed? The options are 1st July, 2nd July, 3rd July or 4th July. And the correct answer is number 3, 3rd July. Next, name the author of the book titled Lady Doctors, The Untold Story of India's First Woman in Medicine. Options are Chetan Bhagat, Anupam Kher, Swati Dang, Kavita Rao. And the correct answer is number 4, Kavita Rao. Next, the sale, storage and use of drones has been banned in which among the following Indian cities? Mumbai, Srinagar, Shimla or Dehradun? And the correct answer is number 2, Srinagar. Next, COVID-19 third wave likely to hit India in which month as SBI report? Options are August, September, October, November. And the correct answer is number 1, August. So be safe. Next, who is said to become the second India-born woman to fly to space after Kalpana Chawla? Options are Sirisha Bandla, Sunita Williams, Shavna Pandya, none of above. And the correct answer is option 1, Sirisha Bandla. Next, 52nd International Film Festival of India, IFFI, will be held in November 2021 in which state? Maharashtra, Delhi, Goa or Meghalaya? And the correct answer is number 3, Goa. Next, who will be India's flag bearers at the opening ceremony of Tokyo Olympics? Options are Manpreet Singh, Mary Kom, PV Sindhu or both 1 and 2. And the correct answer is both 1 and 2, Manpreet Singh, Mary Kom. Next, who has been appointed as the governor of Goa? And the options are Jagdish Mukhi, P.S. Sridharan Pillai, Ramesh Bias, none of above. And the correct answer is number 2, P.S. Sridharan Pillai.